cut your finger now. You don't know how to handle knife again.
It's painful.
Sorry, we need to apply pressure. We have to go to the hospital. Okay, sorry.
See, it's a prank.
It's a prank. So you didn't cut your finger. Did you die of all these things? My friend, go and take out the trash. Your mates are finding solutions. You are here doing this in prank. We'll soon seize this room from your hand. Go and take out the trash, my friend. And I'll go to bed afterwards.
One of your other pranks.
Yeah, what did you?
Oh, yeah, go to your bedroom.
I saw
go,
it.
Go.
I saw it.
Hello, this bishop. Shalom. We can meet live with the blue patches. Could you tell me beside the Thou may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.